Alright, so here's my Weepole demonstration. These are original window frames that were installed in Harvard Street. And that there, hope you can see it, is a Weepole. It's about 45-year-old windows. In any case, I'm going to show you how to test them. Some of these have been getting clogged up. I'm just going to take some water and pour it into the track. You can use any device that has water in it and pour it right into the track. Here. And what you want to see when you do that is the water running down. Now, if these get clogged up, what's going to happen is that water's going to go down into the side. And you can see that here, my Weepoles work. Because all that water is draining out across the sill.